Reading is one of the most important skills an early learner can develop. Reading sets kids up for academic success in all learning areas. It has been extensively studied across multiple disciplines, and this important research is known as the science of reading. From this study, we have gained new insights into helping kids learn to read. In the past, it was thought kids could pick up the skill of reading on their own if they had access to books and were read to at home. However, the science of reading teaches us that learning to read is a complex acquired skill, which is comprised of five key elements: phonemic awareness, phonics, vocabulary, fluency, and comprehension. Phonics, the relationship between letters and sounds, is a crucial skill that has been widely acclaimed by governments, researchers, literacy experts, and educators. The science of reading asks us to look deeper and offers strategies to build automaticity, also known as orthographic mapping. Orthographic mapping is the way we store written words in our long-term memory. It's not the same thing as memorizing, which takes lots of repetition for just one word. It involves knowing which letters represent which sounds and using this knowledge to read words.
Bed.
Reading Eggs helps kids develop strong foundations in all early reading skills. Our programs have lots of great resources, both online and offline, to develop phonics skills and phonemic awareness. We've even got a standalone systematic synthetic phonics program, Fast Phonics, to develop the essential skills required to get your little ones reading off to a great start.